In this video, we'll learn how to add Rev Live captions to your Zoom meetings. Let's get started. First, go to rev.com/zoom-live-captions and click Start Free Trial. Sign in or sign up for a free rev.com account to continue. Then, click on Authorize in Zoom to connect your Rev and Zoom accounts. Sign in to a Zoom admin account to complete the authorization. Once authorized, the button in the top right will change. Click Start Free Trial to start using Rev Live Captions. In the checkout window, specify how many active Zoom host users you'll need for your organization. When you finish the checkout process, you can add your Zoom host users with their email address. Now, each Zoom host user will need to update their meeting settings to enable live captions. To update your settings, open your Zoom account on a web browser and go to Meeting Settings. Then, go to In Meeting Advanced. In this section, you'll turn on two settings, Closed Captioning and Allow Live Streaming Meetings. First, turn on Closed Captioning here. Then, toggle this switch to allow live streaming meetings. Be sure to check the Custom Live Streaming service box. Finally, save your meeting settings. Now when you open a new Zoom meeting, you will see an indicator at the top left of your screen that says Live on Rev Live Captions, and a Closed Captions button will appear on the meeting controls bar at the bottom of your screen. To show closed captions on your own screen, each attendee will need to click the up arrow on the right of the Closed Captions button, then click Show Subtitle. To hide captions, simply click on the up arrow again and click Hide Subtitles. And that's it! You've now successfully added Rev Live Captions to your Zoom meetings.